stop by Montoya. Johnson rips one to the front of the net, and that stop by Montoya. Dive, blocks it, centering drive, blocked it. The shot of the net by the defenseman. Another shot by Ada goes wide.
For those defensemen.
Boris Sarge watching as the puck bounces back to him. Moves in, his shot. There's another defenseman with a shot. That time Sarge, and Montoya with a blocker save then directs the puck out of play. On the net by the Jets. That's put a nice forecheck on. We're carried through center. And Albert winds and shoots, and the glove save made by goaltender Semyon Varlamov. That's ahead for Duchesne.
No question. Mike Stewart stepped up. Good open ice hit. But he certainly was limping as he went off.
Ramped around the boards. Talbot wraparound tried their chance by McGinn and right into the chest of goaltender Al Montoya. Trying to come in, get poke checked. Bounced off the boards, but not hard enough by Foligno. And finally caromed out to center ice. Just a few seconds left to go in the Winnipeg penalty. Shot by McGinn, the save by Montoya. Play injury to Stastny. He's got 7 of the 8 playing tonight. Holden back into the lineup. Makes a pass. McGinn, wrist shot, save, rebound. Punched in, and somehow Montoya got that left leg down. Cutting wide though, Talbot slides the pass for Hayda. He gets shouldered off the puck. Punched out towards center ice. Picked up and moving in. It's later. Cuts across. Shot and big save by Varlamov. There by Bogosian. Dropped it behind the plate. Wheeler drives the puck, and then Bogosian ran right into Varlamov. And Bortolo. Oh, he hurt himself when he tried to make that check. Here's a chance. Backhander save, but a penalty on the Avalanche. Coming up. Delay call. Bortolo was hurt as he was injured on the play as he went for the big hit. You can see bleeding in the face. Meanwhile, breakaway chance denied by Varlamov, but a penalty called on the Avalanche.
Here's the play.
Penalty shots to the Warriors. Winnipeg 19 fell behind on breakaway.
Well, the first one of the season for or against for either one of these two clubs. That's amazing. There's four clubs in the league that have not faced or had a power play.
He got his stick up, got the hands, prevented him from getting the scoring chance. So Jim Slater will have a penalty shot. He's had two chances at penalty shots in his career, has not scored a penalty shot. But here we go, Slater. For Winnipeg in a scoreless first period. Varlamov came way out and of course makes the save. If you're going to bet the house on a goaltender in this leg on a penalty shot not going in, boy, you'd bet it on Varlamov. They don't come any better than he is able to do when he's in this kind of a situation. Duchesne sends it behind the net. Jets pick it up. Counted by Duchesne. The puck coughed up by the Jets. Gets to O'Reilly. Down low. Chance. And Montoya has the puck covered for Winnipeg. Puck comes around the boards. Edstrom gets knocked down. Holden holds the puck in at the point. Bridge shot through a lot of traffic. Trying to dig that puck out of the corner. Worked it up the board. Swept back to the point. Regenin moves in. He's got some room. He winds. He shoots. Pass. A Montoya. And the loose puck gathered in by Kane. He sprints out to center. Boy, he's got some speed. He is going in. Cuts across. Backhander. Wow! 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 What a save! Want to make a line change. And the puck scooped up, carried in. Eric Tangrady to the corner in the Avalanche zone. Taken away. Jets have got a chance. Shot, but Varlamov tight up against the post as Brian Little walked in on him. From the point, Bogosian moves the puck around. Enstrom shoots. Oh, that one deflected. Still on the end board. Kicked in by McGinn. He frees up the puck. Sends it back toward the point. Forgetting Brister on goal. And save made by Montoya. McKinnon run at by Kane. McKinnon gave it back to him. Drop pass at the line for Mitchell. Center shot. Score! Nathan McKinnon drove to the front of the net, got a pass, and put it into the net to give the Avs a 1-0 lead.
Wow. Mike, Nathan MacKinnon showed you right there why the Avalanche, Patrick Waugh, Joe Sakic wanted this guy. The play along the board, he got hammered by Kane. Came back at Kane a little bit, and then beats everybody up the ice, driving towards the net. Watch that. Oh, yeah. That tap-tap. That tap-tap is an indication. But what a nice pass by Mitchell coming across.
It's about 1-0 lead. Stewart banging off the post. After the face-off, Jokinen racing out to center ice for the Jets. Drills the puck to the corner. Setoguchi threw it on net. Varlamov alert, makes the save. Mitchell with MacKinnon going down the middle. They combine for the first goal. Followed up Barry's shot, save made by Montoya. Back in around the boards. Pass through the middle for Buckland. Dropped it behind him. Party gets the blue line, makes the pass for Slater. He shoots off of Varlamov. The puck knocked down. Enstrom trying to keep his hand up so he wouldn't get called for a penalty. Or else trying to make a fair catch. Shot off the chest of Montoya goes wide. That was from a situation back in the first period. A steal down low. A chance for Setoguchi. Shot. Save. Made. Rebound shot behind the net. Front. Deflects. Point four. Comes back toward the point. Jacob Trouba. Wrist shot. That's blocked. Pass in front. Shot. Great save. Not scored by Dustin Buffland. A lot of big bodies in front of the net. Hard to move Buffland. And he has just scored his 15th of the season. Sixth on the power play to tie the game at one.
You know, I'm always, when I see Buffland, now he's been with the Atlanta Thrashers, with Winnipeg Jets, ever since the end of the 2010 year when the Chicago Blackhawks won their first cup and the Blackhawks had to get rid of salaries to get back under the cap. But it always reminds me of what he did. He became almost a cult figure.
Puck gets pushed free. Lifted out to center ice. Scooped up by Frolik. He's over the line. Dropped it off. Pass in the slot. Frolik shoots. And nice save by Varlamba. Oh, my. Banked in. Is that Buffland again? Just after Varlamov made a terrific save, Buffett picked it up and banked it in off of Varlamov for his second of the period.
Let's start at the other end first for the Colorado Avalanche. Nice play, Duchesne. Jamie McGinn, a nice save by Montoya, who's played well in the games here. But again, Buffett with his size, Mike, he's just able to find the puck. And that's just one of those ones, Mike, you're throwing it out front. It happens to bounce in. But now, Winnipeg Jets, right, the first real odd man rush.
Now against the Jokinen's line. Good win on the faceoff of the Az. Benoit, whining, shooting, score! Big win on the draw, and then Benoit with a bullet to tie the game at two.
Well, Benoit, who was the overtime hero in Detroit, gets a big one for the Avalanche in this hockey game. Like, any time you score in the last couple of minutes, and again, it's going to be Mitchell who wins the draw. And Benoit took his time. The one man fell down. The man supposed to come out towards Benoit fell. That allowed Benoit, Mike, to look and come across and really unload.
All the goals this season between these two teams have been close. Buffalo overskated the puck. Followed up by McLeod. He shoots, saved by Montoya, trying to cover the loose puck. Talbot slapping at it, but it is then covered by the Winnipeg goaltender. About halfway through those penalties, Kane and Mitchell, each for roughing. Varlamov covers for a face-off in the AV zone. Pass to center ice for Buckland. He steamrolls his way in. In the slot, big shot, and the save made by Varlamov.
But then they raise the stick like, not me.
I don't know who did that. Knocked down in the slot, pass down low for Buckland, but Varlamov was able to steer it away. Johnson draws the penalty. Varlamov gets the bench, jumping on is Duchesne. MacKinnon handles the puck, gives to Landeskog, delayed penalty situation, shot, it's there! Oh, that was sitting right behind Montoya. O'Reilly waits at the half boards. Softs back with the backhand.
for Johnson.
Fed back for O'Reilly. Shoots on goal. Saved by Montoya. The Habs dive at it.
That was McGinn trying to get it and punch it home, but Montoya makes the save and covers. This time the Jets get to it in the corner. It bounced straight for the Avalanche. McKinnon pushed. His glove came off. He got knocked again. Johnson. Headman pass for Duchesne. He got rocked. Back down the boards. Into the corner for Little. Drop there. Bouncing puck. Fully pinned against the boards by Mitchell. Still playing with a lot of energy. Shot safe. Rebound. Poked in the corner by Barry. Long pass to center. McGinn's got 11 seconds. Been a long shot. And time continues as the play stays alive. And that's it. Dropped it back for Duchesne.
Good.
Cruising in over the line. Coming wide. Into the corner. Fights off the check. Has it back in.
Good by Duchesne to win it for the Avalanche. He had lost the puck and it came back to him. And he flipped the backhander in. And the Avalanche with a Matt Duchesne overtime winner have won the game 3-2.
Mike, there is a really nice team win. That is one that you can be proud of if you're the Colorado Avalanche. Sort of a funny little bounce at the end. It didn't look like right here. Look at the play was over. Duchesne comes out of the corner. Oh, my goodness.